Dear parents, a very good morning to all of you. I'm Mrs. Aarti Pillai, Vice Principal of this school. It is my privilege and pleasure to host you today. Today is not just an orientation about policies and procedures. It is a celebration of partnership. It is a beginning of collaboration between you and us. So once again, a very good morning and a warm welcome to our Parents Orientation Program. I am Mrs. Aarti Pillai, Vice Principal of this school. It is my pleasure. You all are aware about our Honorable Director Neeraj Bajpayee Sir, who has made a remarkable impact in the field of education sector by opening multiple schools in various regions. As I mentioned, right now I mentioned that Kharagarh, Dugargaon, here at Bori, Neeraj Foundation, so many schools we have. So it is a great, we should have a great proud to our sir that just because of creation or problem, we feel that parent is there to solve our problem. जब भी कभी किसी समस्याओं से घिर जाते हैं, ऐसा लगता है कि अब हमको कोई पार लगाने वाला नहीं है, तो हम अपने डायरेक्टर मैडम को जरूर याद करते हैं और वो ऐसी सरल उपायों के साथ हमें हमारी समस्याओं का निवारण करते हैं कि I must say that madam is the backbone of the school. Without madam, it's too difficult to imagine this school. Our another director is added in MP group of the school. Our director Kuntal Bajpayee ma'am, a young mind, innovative, talented. Nowadays, young mind, they have lots of creativity in their mind. And we blessed that madam is with us. Madam shares with us a lot of ideas, and we are ready. And nowadays we are implementing the ideas of madam, and we are getting a good remark from the parents also. So a big clap for Kuntal ma'am. In our classroom we have dedicated teachers.
Even learner subject mein, so he will get
subject proficiency award. The sports person of the year who secures 5 maximum medals in sports time, when we have the sports at that time with the child, will get 5 medals. We will honor the child in that sports person award. We will title the child and we will honor. Full attendance, you know it very well, 100% in healthy body. If the child eats healthy food, automatically the brain will be developed. Each and everything what we are eating is depend. Where are you going? Ma'am, I go. Visualization form, some is in demonstration form, some learning by doing. So these are some methodologies. Group discussion, these kids